Let A and B be equal multiples of C and D respectively. What we want to show is that A to B is proportional to C to D. A is made up of NCs, and B is made up of NDs. Since all the C's are equal and all the D's are equal, any C to any D is proportional to any C to any D. So by proposition 5.12, all the C's together to all the D's together, which is equal to A to B, is proportional to a single C to a single D.